Today's tip is about a little kindness for a caregiver. Hi, it's me, Linda Burhans, the gal who cares for the caregivers with love, laughter, and lessons learned. Think about a little kindness for a caregiver. It can happen every day. This happened a few years back. I was actually in a drugstore looking at some greeting cards, and I could see the prescription counter over here. And there were three people online. The last person online was a young woman with a baby, a caregiver. And she's holding the baby, and the baby's crying, and it's very evident that the baby is ill. And when she gets to the head of the line, the pharmacist said, we don't have that medication right now, but we can get it for you in about 2 hours. And one tear just went down her face. Well, there was an older gentleman sitting over on the side, and he came over and he said, can I be of assistance to you? She said, what? He said, I don't have too much to do today, and I have to wait around for my prescription, so I'd be glad to bring yours to your house for you if you want. So her eyeballs get like this big, and he goes, I'm not a creep, I promise. I won't even come in, I'll just leave it by the doorway and ring the bell. Well, other people in the store are noticing this now, and she looks up, and everybody starts going like, yeah, he's okay. And she writes down her address on a piece of paper, and it was like touched by an angel. You know, the store lit up, and the baby stopped crying, and she walked out of the store, but now I'm crying. So I go over, and I sit down next to him, and I said, oh, that's just amazing what you're doing. His name was Michael McNamara. He was 80-something years old, but he and I became friends. We had breakfast and lunch a couple of times. He even got to be friends with her family. And he calls me a couple of months later, and he goes, you're not going to believe what happened. I'm like, give it to me. He said, Julie, that's the girl in the drugstore, Julie told all her friends what I did with the prescription, and they all chipped in and sent him airfare to visit his family. That was the last time he saw his family before he passed away. But he passed away a happy man. He got to see his family. He got to have some new family here. He was just helping a caregiver. So just think about the little things you can do every day, because it can be a big ripple effect. So thanks for tuning in. If you like what you hear, subscribe to the YouTube channel, the iTunes channel, and have a delicious day.